Rockets forward Ryan Anderson had hoped to be able to play on Wednesday. The swelling in his left ankle had other ideas. "It's a high ankle sprain, swelling. I was hoping to play. We're working as hard as we can to get that swelling down. We're doing everything we can. We've been having conversations about it all week. I tried to go through practice on Tuesday. Some things weren't feeling that great. We're going to have a few more days to get it strong, get it right. It's unfortunate how long this is taking, but got to have a positive attitude about it." Rockets coach Mike D'Antoni said it appears likely Anderson will play on Saturday. Anderson did not disagree, but said he feels as if he says next game every day. Anderson averaged 12 points per game on 50% three-point shooting this season against the Timberwolves. For his career, his 15.4 points per game against Minnesota is the second most he has averaged against any opponent. "He is not 100%, Rockets coach Mike D'Antoni said. "To have him come into a game when he hasn't played in 2 weeks not 100% is not going to happen. It's better we take another two or three games. Saturday looks good right now. How'd you get so high?